of a home and home with the Warriors and then end against the Jazz on the 19th. Too easier said than done trying to find it. That's for sure, Fox. Boy, what pace. We're in Kentucky. Here's Fox on its way. Got it.
You know, in years he's been here, there's been a lot of turnover. He said people take for granted.
Which has had more basketball experience, and I think that's why he fit in better.
Fox on threes in the preseason. And he's one of two tonight. Like, This is not a mirage. Shot clock at five. Here comes Fox again down the lane to lay it up and in.
We saw THT hit one earlier, and that helps his confidence in that shot. Great pass.
Still down 15. 5 minutes coming up here in the third quarter. There's a whistle on the drive.
Garnish the sky hook, which so rare players do it, but now we got Fox on the break.
Fox pick Dunn's pocket. Malik Monk.
You'd have to work harder.
Here is Fox zipping into the paint. Talk about
this. He almost takes too long.
Oh, Fox veering through traffic. Here is Fox. Fox directing traffic. Step back three. It is good. De'Aaron Fox. Knocked away by Fox. Coming up with a steal. De'Aaron Fox to the rim. Here's Fox. Twisting inside of the backboard. No. Fox fakes the three, attacks, and finishes.
Wow. Fox off the screen. Weaves through traffic. Oh, man. He put him in. And Mike Brown, a little bit upset right now. Fox. Oh, man. Quick sit dribble. Got it to go. Austin Reeves is still looking for him.
That is just sick.
Off Keegan Murray playing with a spoon. Fox, three ball. First name, De'Aaron. Last name, him.
Let's see how well Fox is moving here. Got the switch. Davis on him. Took the three.
This is definitely a small lineup for the Kings.
Oh, he went to work on Prince.
You got to figure out defensively a way to keep them from getting deep into your paint.
They found the mismatch in that corner three this year.
I mean, in a lot of categories, it's De'Aaron Fox.
Back door and punch. Oh, Fox gets it back. Looking at Sabonis, takes it himself, scores it.
Move. Obviously, his dad, he played against terrific passer. Fox gets the 3 seconds to go. Fox over James. Good from three with 6/10 of a second.
Here in Sacramento, he could be a really nice pickup.
He's a great pickup because he brings toughness. That's what he had.
Well, now they're saying a two. My mistake. Fox gets in the paint.
What?
Fox searches the floater in the paint. Is good.
6 points and 3 boards for Sabonis. Fox looking for another. For three, Fox. Basketball.
Yes, it is.
Now here's Fox with a Euro step and a fan.
Sure, we have a Dirk statue.
Maybe. That's the best.
Yeah.
Fox
on the dry spell. 11-2 run right now. And Fox got one that far. Zion thinking about it. Went for it. And got Hornets. Trying to stay in front of Fox. He's trying to create space. And he's going to the line.
Oh, De'Aaron Fox.
Been unavailable so much, you know, whether it was the calf injury early. De'Aaron Fox gets this. Towns back. But one more push.
Shot clock at four. Fox, three-pointer is good.
To advance in the in-season tournament. And
if they really want to get a win, and they really need to get a win against the Bulldogs.
In traffic. It's Fox, relocates in the corner, got it. Now they get the switch. Jackson Fox got to the office and clocks with their run coming out of the timeout. Fox got his feet set on a three. The room service.
And that is the kind of way that you finish.
Both teams turning it over often.
Fox with a burst.
The better to pull into a tie or take a lead on a three. Fox on it. Fox off the screen, pulls from three, 13 of 34. And Fox has all of a sudden come to life, and Monk with the drive and kick. Fox with the step back look. Got it. Timeout, Phoenix.
This is a disgrace. Brooklyn. Fox rejects the screen. Here, Fox has all day to line up the seams. Three of difficulty, makes it 75-69. Fox for three. Fox downhill, pulls it back. He checked into the off Fox. Woo! Up here and blended him. Put him in the mixer.
On the drive. Here comes Fox into the body. Yes, sir.
Yeah, Thunder coming in second in the West tonight.
King's got time right here. Here comes De'Aaron Fox. Steps into a triple. Foxy, money, time!
Stat lines at the end of the night.
No horn set here. That's De'Aaron Fox going to the strong hand. Here comes the King. De'Aaron Fox with 38. Looking for a 40-piece. Count it. Field goal percentage in the paint. And one of the top guards on the defensive end. Flight number five ready to take off.
It's rotating.
Oh, Fox. Got it. Rebound there. Here comes Fox. Oh, spin cycle. Domas gets caught up in the air and finds Fox. Fox says, you know what? As Fox races down, one on the clock, left hand.
Learn to defend consistently. Completely different team.
The bench in 9 minutes. Fox over the top of Hauser.
What many say is a bad loss to the Portland Trailblazers.
Two starting big men.
Oh, look at De'Aaron. Had him on skate. Oh, my God. De'Aaron Fox. All Grayson Allen saw was smoke on that play.
De'Aaron, yes, I think yes. That
look at this.
Definitely earned it.
I mean, B leads to the steal. Numbers for Sacramento. Herder!
A few times, but there he didn't make the same mistake of holding.
Washington has the call to step up and shoot. Swings a diagonal out here to Fox. He'll load up on a three.
Tipped and stolen by Fox. Fox stopped. Euros lays it in. And a foul on Atlanta. Drive it. Looks to tie. No. Corner three for Fox and the King.
Piece of that.
Going right at Biombo. Denied. Corner three. Burt wanted to spin. Morant wouldn't let him. A turnaround J by.
And then it all went downhill, but they're being disciplined here today.
Great pass by Fox. Duarte all day. And timeout.
For the board, De'Aaron was up there.
What a pass by Fox! One more, Fox for three. Continues to play well offensively, he has 17. Fox down to a one-point game, and we are officially in clutch time. And the Clutch King coming alive on cue. Pace into the front court. Oh, he hit him with a handsy. Oh, freeze him. That was ice cold. Fox off the double high screen. Got inside. Too late.
3 minutes.
Fox now trying to blow past Suggs. Fox high.
Makers.
Fox trying to big boy his way. Got it. De'Aaron Fox.
Here comes De'Aaron Fox. Hasn't had to do a whole lot, but can do
to
it.
To the rim.
Fox now with 16. Look at him. He is just going to work right here.
De'Aaron Fox. Shot clock at five. Fox into the paint, hanging, falling.
Begun.
Last field goal at the 7:58 mark. And then Herder to four court. De'Aaron Fox with a long gun. It goes.
Fox is going to fire. Good God. Early in our first half. De'Aaron Fox. Oh, goodness.
18 points for Dame.
That is a tough baseline finish for Dame Lillard. It's taller defense.
The stretch, final few seconds. A two-point lead. Giannis off the glass there for Fox to tie it at 128. 2.1 left.
18, you're able to shoot three-point shots.
And Fox picks the pocket of Dame.
Fox outside with four on the shot clock. It's locked in. Fox with the sidestep through. Nurk mishandles it. Results in a turnover.
Fox able to do that. That's the scary thing about this team is the potential behind it. We just got to get some defensive stops.
Tonight, this Pacers team already shorthanded with injuries and the trade. Quickly here. Here's Fox. Fox right to the bucket.